your hands, everybody. Come on, let's praise him right now. Let's tell him thank you. Let's lift him up right now. You didn't have to do it, but you did. And right now I give you glory. Hallelujah. Thanks be to God who gives us the victory. Can you grab somebody and tell them, neighbor, I got the victory. You have the victory. We have the victory. Now shout. Shout. And give them praise right now. I heard them say, I will bless the Lord. Yes. At all times. Come on, let's lift them up. Let's praise them. Let's give them glory. Because when I think of the goodness of Jesus, give your neighbor a high five. Say, neighbor, you don't know like I know all the hell I've been through. But right now, I thank God that he didn't kill me. So right now, I will lift up my head. I will shout. Ow! Come on, let's praise him. Every time I turn around, he keeps on blessing me. You ought to look at your feet right now. Say, feet. I command you to praise God. Look at your hands. Say, hands, I command you to praise God. Now open your mouth and say, mouth, right now, I command you to praise God. Now come on.